They say the joint body of the International Aid Agency, Mercy Corps, on Wednesday suspend their operation for two northeastern Niger states when Islamist insurgents all hit after the army closed four of their offices for the region. Last week, the army closed the office of another international aid agency, Action Against Hunger, for the region after the Sama accused give their say that they support the Boko Haram and Islamic State armed groups, where they say the government say in a terrorist joint body. Military restriction for humanitarian operation for northeast Niger, they unusual, and there be no CM for the insurgents, when they say date back to 2009. And in February, the head of the media and communications, for one statement, he maintained say Mexico not ready to receive one official reason from Niger authorities for the closure, and they do one work with them to make sure any matter it makes sense.